I just got myself a lot more phones for my phone mining farm to mine Acurast with, because this is so easy to do, it just takes a minute and works with almost any phone. And the computational power these phones provide are actually being used for real applications already. So just the fact that anyone in the world can start mining this with their phone for free in a minute and get token rewards for it makes me really think this project will grow and perform very well. And I thought I would show you here a short video on the two ways on how to start mining Acurast, which phones we can use, how to fix if it's showing red, and how we earn the most. The project behind all of this, as I mentioned before, is Acurast, that are providing this global decentralized computing network, and they enable anyone to start giving computational power to the network using our mobile phones. And that computing power is then used to run a digital infrastructure or applications. To start mining Acurast with our phone, we can do it in two ways. The first one is to get the Acurast Processor Lite app and just run the app in the background, and that's it. The second way is to get the core processor on our phone, but that makes that phone only able to mine Acurast, we can do nothing else with that phone, but the core version also gives us more token rewards for it. I run both the Lite and the core processor on different phones. On the phone I use as my everyday phone with a SIM card inside it that I can make phone calls with, I just run the Lite version app in the background. But with most of my other phones, I run the core processor, and that I do with cheap phones that I get on the secondhand market, and the phones can even be somewhat broken and still be used for this. And we don't need to have a SIM card inside them. We just boot them up through scanning a QR code and connect to our Wi-Fi at home, and that's it. I'll put the list to all of the phones we can use to mine Acurast with down here in the video description below. To start mining Acurast with both the Lite processor setup or the core processor setup, we first need to get a MetaMask wallet, and that is just a free software wallet, but we don't need to put anything inside it. The second step is to go to this site, rebellion.acurast.com, and then to get inside we need to use a code, and you can use this code here if you want. And we connect using our MetaMask wallet. When we are inside the Rebellion program, we then go to this site, console.acurast.com. We click get started, and we connect here as well with the same MetaMask wallet. We then come here, which is where we add new phones to our account, and our account is our MetaMask wallet we use to connect with. We start by getting some free testnet tokens by clicking here fund account and go through the captcha. Then we come back here and click on devices, and we click here add new device. When clicking here it should make our MetaMask wallet pop up, and we can click confirm here, and we will get a QR code showing. If it's not showing a QR code, I recommend using another browser like Google Chrome or Firefox, or using another laptop. That usually works for me, and so that I'm able to see the QR code. This QR code we want to scan with our phone that we want to mine Acurast with. If we use the Lite processor app version that exists in the Apple Store or the Google Play Store, we just open that app, and we click here on Connect Console. And then we scan the QR code, and your mobile should be up and mining in just a few seconds. If we want to connect our phone using the core processor setup, we first need to factory reset our phone, which will delete all the data on the phone. And that factory reset we can do here in the settings. When we have done that and the phone reboots, we click on the screen 8 or 10 times until the camera pops up, and we can then scan the QR code. And it will automatically take us through the setup process, and our phone will be mining in a few minutes. I found that adding several phones too fast at the same time made them not working, showing this red inactive color. So when setting up multiple phones, have patience and just add one phone at a time. And in between each phone, make sure to refresh the console site and refresh the MetaMask wallet so that each phone gets its own QR code. To solve the phones showing red inactive, we just go here into settings, we click wipe data to factory reset the phone again, which is also how we restore our phone if we want to stop mining with it, and after the phone has been rebooted again, we just go through the same setup steps again and scan a new QR code, and then it worked the second time. The token rewards we currently get are the CACU token, which is a testnet token that will be converted into the ACU token in March or April 2025. And that is because Acurast will have their mainnet launch then, launching the real token ACU that will have a dollar value. So the more CACU testnet tokens we have gathered until then, the more real ACU tokens we will get. The other way to earn the most is to perform the quests in the Rebellion program, which is here on this site. Because down here we can perform simple quests to earn Mist tokens, and these Mist tokens I believe will also be used to determine the amount of ACU tokens we will get later. So since all of these quests are free and very easy to do, I did all of them to get as many points and Mist tokens as possible. Alright, thanks for watching.